Whenever a match was deadlocked, Tanaka always executed this technique as if it were an equation for victory.